Hey everybody, it's Marshall Markey here, and I am back! I'm so excited to be back making videos again. I'll explain to you at the end of the video, but really what I want to say is Happy Mother's Day to everyone. This is going to be my holiday video. I missed one holiday, which was Earth Day, so I'll do that next time around next year. So I didn't do Earth Day video, but now I'm back to doing holiday videos, Mother's Day videos, and today, for our Mother's Day video, I just want to say Happy Mother's Day to all you kids out there who's helping your moms, who's doing all that stuff, who's giving her a present. Present? Did I say that? I meant present. All that crazy stuff. So, yes. But I'm so excited to be back. Just wishing everybody Happy Mother's Day. Really great thing. My mom's having a good day. She got out of college. She's in college going to do... she's getting ready to be in nursing school. So she finally got out a few days, or like, I guess it was... before the weekend started on Thursday, and she's been having a blast being back and home and just rocking out, having fun, and now it's Mother's Day. I'm gonna make a cake, so that's great. Yeah, I might even do a Mother's Day design. Maybe I should. I don't know how, but I should. I'm glad I've been back. Alright, so let's explain why I was gone and why I'm back. So, why I was gone for the past 2 days... Oh, wait, hold on. Standing on a bunch of stuff. While I was gone for the past 2 days, is really funny, though. It was just, I was outside, I was barefoot, I got stung by a bee in the second toe... after a big toe, obviously, and it hurt, and it was okay, it was fine, but then the next day, my foot was swollen, huge, I couldn't even walk, I had to have crutches, that was so crazy, I couldn't even fit into a shoe, not even a flip-flop, so you can imagine how big it was, and it was crazy, and I couldn't even stand. And that's why I couldn't make videos, because I'm standing right now making this video. It's still swollen today, but it's fine enough that I can walk and stand on it, so... But yeah, that's why I've been gone, so I'm so glad to get back to doing videos, and I felt really useless just sitting around doing nothing, so now that I can walk, it's been so great. So yeah, thanks guys for watching this live favorites video. Don't forget to subscribe and be in the Monkey Squad, don't forget to, comment on what you're doing for Mother's Day and what you're doing for your mother in particular. So thanks guys for watching. Links up there, links down there, and see you later. Bye bye.